Hi, I'm Chuck Hurley, Vice President of the Family Leader, and also am an attorney. We have had dozens of cases come to us at the Family Leader where we represent sanctity of marriage, sanctity of human life, parental involvement in their children's education. And a lot of First Amendment cases come to us where students take a Bible to school or they share the gospel at school and a teacher or someone who's misinformed, maybe been lied to by the ACLU, tells them that that's illegal. And then we represent them, and usually with a letter, sometimes even with a phone call, but once in a while we have to file suit. We win about 80% of those cases because students have pretty much unfettered First Amendment rights to speak in their school. Now, school cases aren't the only ones we deal with. We had a great case in Cedar County, Iowa, where the ACLU had told the Board of Supervisors that they had to remove a nativity scene from the courthouse lawn. That simply isn't true. It had been there for years. It was put up by a private organization. It was a First Amendment free speech issue that many other groups had had different things on the lawn there at the courthouse, displays of all kinds. It was perfectly legal, but the ACLU was trying to intimidate those supervisors and really try to put a bushel basket over the light of the gospel of Jesus Christ here in Iowa. Well, we were informed of that. After the vote was taken to remove the display, we raced over to Cedar County, and 1 week later, special Board of Supervisors meeting, they reversed their vote, voted 5-0 to allow the nativity scene display. Now, is that a big deal? Well, we think it is, that the gospel of Jesus Christ can be publicly proclaimed and not just hidden in a church sanctuary or in someone's home. So it's been a huge privilege to be part of winning those cases, to keep the gospel of Jesus Christ publicly proclaimed, and to have students be able to speak the truth of their faith to their fellow students. For more information on how to contact us about any of these matters, please go to www.thefamilyleader.com and click on the Contact Us icon or find other information in how you can help us help you advance the good news of the gospel of Jesus Christ.